Yeah, so here we are again. I've actually got 14 Estus slots now, which I thought I'd probably need. I should probably get my shield out. I'm nervous because I'm running low on embers since the stream. Damn it. I hate it when she does that. There we go, disappearing act again. She's over here somewhere. Fuck it off! I literally hate this bitch, honestly. Like, I don't think I've ever hated a person or boss more than her. Like, even Nameless King wasn't that bad. At least with Nameless King, you could sort of learn the moves. Whereas with this girl, like in her final phase, it's like, ah! Ah! Fuck you. Come on, one more hit, lady, and you're done for. Ow! Kidding. Goodbye. Right, we'll watch the cutscene in case some of you haven't seen it yet. He's so ugly. Bitch got fucking 3 lives. Fucking hate her, fucking bitch! She does my absolute head in! She ruins it all! Now she's fucking helium, brilliant. That's just what I needed, really, isn't it? For him to be fucking healed! And there we go, brilliant. Thank you. No way I'm gonna do it this time round. Absolutely no way. Not this little amount of Estus to fight her in the third phase. We need at least 10. Let's get 1,000 miles away so it doesn't hit us. Don't heal, it's not allowed. Ah. I made a message. Time for death. If you see it, give it a little like. I cry every time. No, that's not allowed. That's really not allowed. I'm so greedy, honestly. Oh, one more hit. Yeebee, beach. If me first or second phase, I have fucking down. Oopsie. Oh no. Run! Ow. No, I should have gone for it then. My controller's so broken, like when I press the analog stick forward, sometimes it would just walk and not like jog. Jogging. Fuck you, you fucking bitch! Can't even go near her because of the flames. Here I am, I think she is. See, that was a warp. I didn't mean to walk then. It's just my shitty controller. I'm fucked. I'm dead. Yep. part is phasia. She's too near, for fuck's sake. Piss off! Oh no. Honestly, this fight is doing my head in. I can't even fucking run properly because my bloody controller. Just love it when she heals him. It's fair. Nope, run. She's gonna fucking heal him. Stop doing that! Ow. How? Oh my god. Are you joking? This fucking phase, I normally do it so quick. I'm just so pissed off right now. No one can feel my anger right now. You fucking hate Bandy! Fucking god! That was just luck, I wasn't even listening. Yeah, that's right, you fucking jump away. I don't know how I've always managed to do this second phase, but now really struggling. I think it's because I know it's going to be really hard, so I just don't want to do it. Like, I'm severely underleveled for this. I'm on new game plus one. And I haven't gone very far in the story. She literally has no other moves, so she's a fucking sado. That table always gets in my way. What? How? It really annoys me. Get hit by his fucking weedy legs. He obviously doesn't do leg day. How fucking triggered you are. Heal him again, slut. Oh, fucking tits. Got greedy. I will admit. Honestly, this boss is a fucking joke. Where do you see the third phase, guys? Honestly. I can't get near him, she's there. I'm so triggered right now, honestly. Maybe being too careful. It's just like I need my Essence Flask and I'm using them all up. And she goes down. And she fucks with me. I'm not even worth using Ember at this stage. Let's try and get the sword up, the shield out, sorry. You can't even attack her then. It's bloody bullshit. Then she dodges away, of course. Get another disappearing act. Brilliant. Well done for being original. Fuck off, you slut. There's literally no way. Can't even get one hit on her. Oh, there we go, one. That's nice. Oh, piss off! How many fucking combos do you want, lady? Fucking selfish bitch. And even then you can't get fucking near her because of her fucking ice picks. I just want to teleport somewhere random and do this. Oh, I dodged that, but whatever. Whatever. Yep. What's the fucking surprise? Yeah, you can fucking come back here. I know where you are. Can't hide from me, bitch. I know you're over here. But I was too late. Oh! Fucking lock on! I die already. Jesus Christ. Don't even care, I'm having an ember. Fuck off with your fucking legs, man. They're so skinny, I could fucking eat them for dinner. So close. it's just so hard for me because I want to use a shield, but I can't. Like, from playing Bloodborne, I just forgot. I just feel like dodging her would probably be a lot more efficient anyway. I tried to do the shield no once, it didn't go well. Even holding it up, she just managed to go through it. One hit for dodging that. Like, I did that so pro. That wasn't so pro. Are you joking? Is that some sort of joke? I think it is. I think it is, guys. I think that's a joke. I'm getting trolled so hard. One hit. One hit for that. Like, I can't get in any more hits. Pressing roll! I think I'm gonna be sick. Like, I actually think I'm gonna be sick. My stomach's really hurting. Like, it feels like it's on fire right now. I wish I was joking. I just need to hit him once, man. Once. Oh my god, I'm about to cry. Look, you see that? Oh my god. I'm gonna end the episode here, guys. If you enjoyed, please leave a like. I'll see you in the next one. Bye.